former Britney Spears mansion sells for $6.1 million. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to Millionaire Hideouts and click that notification bell so you don't miss a video. Singer Britney Spears became a hot commodity in the music business during her heyday. Although she's seen better times in her life and her career, memories of her infamous former LA mansion still remain. The previous home of the superstar Spears has been listed for sale, according to The Dirt. It's priced at an astronomical $6.1 million as of February 10, 2021. The mansion is situated on the summit in Los Angeles, California. Construction on the home was completed in 2001. Jeff Friedman is the seller of the 7,453 square feet home. It's an opulent mansion featuring 6 bedrooms and 6.5 bathrooms. Spears purchased the home for $6.75 million in January of 2007. Within a month, the home was back on the market as Spears had what appeared to be a breakdown. A month after occupying the home, she went to a salon and had her head shaved completely, then a week later, beat the car of a paparazzo with her umbrella. The incident was caught on camera. Things seemed to spiral further downward after that. She was hard into the party scene with known partiers Lindsay Lohan and Paris Hilton. Her family had her placed on a 2-week psychiatric hold, and by the following year, she found herself in a conservatorship, unable to handle her own affairs. The initial asking price for the mansion was $7.5 million. She didn't return to the mansion but instead rented various homes out of the Los Angeles area. She eventually put down roots in a rural area of Thousand Oaks, California. The first and second sale of Britney's mansion. In 2012, long after being vacant, the mansion eventually sold. The purchaser was Jeff Friedman, a venture capitalist from Australia. He got it for a good deal for a mere $4.3 million. Spears took a loss of almost $2.5 million in the deal. Friedman just recently flipped the home for a whopping $6.1 million, which was still less than what Spears had paid for the property. It was an investment that lost Britney Spears a few million and earned the VC pro nearly $2 million. According to People, Spears bought the mansion in 2007 after she filed for divorce from her ex Kevin Federline. She lived there until 2012 before vacating the home due to her personal and family issues. Conflicting statements about the original asking price range from $7.5 million to $9 million. The home did not sell immediately after Friedman listed it with Josh and Matt Altman of Douglas Elliman Real Estate. The original listing price was $6.8 million. The buyer negotiated the price down to $6.1 million for the final selling price. Friedman didn't get hurt in the deal as he was able to pick it up for a cost that was below its market value. The home recently closed on February 7, 2021. Britney had an issue with the paparazzi. Years after Britney's unfortunate incident and outburst with the paparazzi, it begins to become apparent that she had a real problem with photographers imposing into her personal life. The more interesting and famous she became, the harder they tried to photograph and talk about everything she said and did. Britney couldn't go out in public without someone snapping pictures and creating a story about her. Like most celebrities, she had traded her privacy for fame. Soon, her fame turned to notoriety as she fought back against these invasions in her private life. The former mansion of Britney Spears was designed to be paparazzi-proof. The property is situated in a gated community. In a double gating design, the home itself is surrounded by yet another protective barrier to keep out unwanted intruders. No part of the home can be seen from outside the gates unless you are flying overhead and taking aerial shots. Spears also maintained a security team on the premises and they stayed in a detached guest house on the grounds. She took her privacy very seriously. Where is Britney now? According to the New York Post, Spears is currently living in a home in Thousand Oaks that is valued at $7.4 million. She is hiding out after the release of her documentary, Framing Britney Spears. She stays out of the public eye since fans caught wind of the fact that her father holds guardianship papers. Britney owns the hideaway and has spent her time there since the breakout of the pandemic. She's still active on social media, posting her dance routines. She is currently dating Sam Asghari, age 27, who has been seen on her Instagram posts. She lives in a 5-bedroom, 8-bath home that measures 13,264 square feet. The home sits on 21 acres of land. Spears is still concerned about paparazzi and her current home is well protected with 2 private gates for security and to keep prying eyes at bay. She has some of the most beautiful views from her new home. The toxic star of the music world is living her life at the age of 39 and doing her best to stay out of the limelight after turbulent several past years. Final thoughts. Britney Spears has amazing taste when it comes to her choice of home environments. Her first mansion was a learning experience as she took a huge loss at its resale. There is no need to worry about her though. Spears has found another larger and more spectacular home in which she has been riding out the pandemic. We're still waiting to hear news about her conservatorship, but it appears that she has finally secured the privacy that she strongly desires and values. Let's hope that after all her struggles, she will be able to move on to a more normal life after the country begins to open up.